Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm the marketing manager of Apple, and my name is Viola. Today, I'm very pleased to be here, have this presentation, and introduce our company to you. Here is our online. And first, I will present a brief introduction of present situation and history. Second, I will talk about the advantages and in the information technology industry. And later, Effie will present you the technology innovation and financial performance that may interest you. Apple is an American international company that dedicates to design, develop, and sell electronic products such as computer, mobile phone, tablet, and so on. Our CEO is Tim Cook, as you can see, and we have 84,000 employees in the world. Apple is founded by a well-known celebrity, Steve Jobs, and his friend in 1979, and we entered the top 10 company of Fortune magazine in 2013, which is the fastest record. And we have been the most valuable brand according to Forbes magazine. Talking about our advantage, we have many special revolutions such as Apple Watch, Siri, and later Effie will talk about more. Our company continues growing and we have many talented employees and stretched leaders. Apple is definitely have many influence and in the world. And now let's show you the evidence.
Hello everyone, I'm Effie, and now I'm going to introduce you three things that our company are pulling out all the stuff to do. We hope you can support us. The first one is autonomous car technology. Last month, we got a secured permission in California. The California Department of Motor gave us a clearance to carry out the trials with three vehicles. So now this project is called the Titan, which is took over by Bob Mansfield. And now we are focusing on developing our software rather than building our own car. And the second one is AR. As our CEO said, in the future day, we will all have AR experience, just like eating free meals. So we have our own team combining the strengths of software and the hardware. We are working on several AR products, such as digital spectacles, which can connect wirelessly to the iPhone, and the Bing content, like a movie or maps and more. And the final one, as CNBC reported, we have our own team in the Palo Alto, and which is working on Holy Grail. So about diabetes, it's about non-invasive and the continuous glucose monitoring. So glucose trackers now are rely on the tiny sensor which can penetrating our skin. Until now, our CEO also has been test driving by this tracker and to understand how his blood sugar will be influenced by the food and the exercise. And finally, we know our potential investors are very concerned about our financial performance. So we will show you our financial reports. As you can see, our gross margin and our EPS are very good. So you will be very satisfied. And finally, there is our appendix. It will show our company's financial health. Thank you for your listening.